the very start. Hands on each other, couldn't stand.
So the place where we're gonna go today is like a huge river, but because of the construction of some dams, the river has decreased in the volume. But since recently there was a huge rain because of the monsoon season, the river has swollen up, and it's a good time for fishing. So today we're gonna catch some fish, cook it, and eat it, definitely. So let's see how it goes. And we're heading towards a place called Perfecta. So the road condition is not that good as it should be, but due to all those landslides and everything, it's not in our hand. So as you can see, here's the road. So this is the place which we are going. It's around 2 kilometers away. This is the place. As you can see, the river is out there. I'll show you after some time. And these are our gear, camera bag, fishing bag. And my other two crew members are searching here and there for some bait, for some worms might be, if possible. And so let's get to work.
It was great at the very start. Hands on each other, couldn't stand to be far apart. Closer the better. Now we're picking fights and slamming doors.
Yeah. second trap that we're going to take right now. Second one, that's it.
Well, this is empty. Now we got something. I'll show you.